I walked into this loft way back when, and these three guys said to me, hey, we're going to play this song for you, and listen to it once, and then try playing along with it. And the rest is history. And this one's called Duke.
For those of you who don't know, I'm Ace Frehley, born on Planet Gentel, grew up in Bronx, New York City. You're probably familiar with some of the work I've done, you know, with the rock group Kiss. When I tell people today that I've never taken a guitar lesson and don't know how to read music, you know, they're completely baffled by the whole thing. And so am I. That's the truth. I picked up my first guitar when I was 13. It was my brother's acoustic guitar, and I started fooling around with chords. The first electric guitar I picked up was in my buddy's house. Turned the amp up to 10 and I hit one chord and I was just in love. I was about 22 and I used to check the Village Voice for ads for, you know, bands that needed new guitar players when I was in between bands. And I saw an ad for the Village Voice, new guitar player wanted. I don't remember exactly how it was worded. I'm sure somebody does. I went down to audition with like 50 other guitar players and ended up deciding on me. Pretty much the rest is history. My own insanity. This could be pretty crazy.
This one I wrote, it's called Into the Void. You know, every once in a while we all get into that dark place where we're like into the void. Somehow we always get out of that place. Sometimes with the help of God.
It's like peace and love.
Hey, is it loud enough? Because we like to play loud, we can always play a little louder.
Seems a little too quiet if you ask me.
Yep.
Well, why didn't you say so? She wants to rock it right.
I've always wanted to time travel, you know, and it feels like I've gone back 15 years in time and here I am again, and it's a fantastic feeling and I really appreciate everybody being here.